Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Macklemore. This is my music, and it feels so damn good right about now. Check it, I got a story. Yo, it goes a little something like, when I was 17, I was staying in NYC, and my homie told me where I could get a fake ID. Hey yo, son, you better get that shit when you in NY. Okay. So I hopped in the subway and I gave it a try. To my pleasant surprise, the ID looked fine. 5'9", blue eyes, born in 1979. That's right. Nervous as hell, I went to the store with my homie, came out and yelled,
dog, they sold me a 40. Yeah.
You know that that was the man, buying liquid contraband with a fake ass hologram. No more looking for bums, standing in the rain, stranded on Broadway and giving them all my change. For the rest of the summer, man, I was on fade. 17 had it made, getting drunk every day. Hey, I got treated a whole new way because of a piece of plastic that proved I was of age. You know what I'm saying? All of a sudden, you get this little piece of plastic and you're in the club. 17, like, check it out, it's like this, yeah. Now for the next 3 years, I had so much fun getting drunk at hip-hop clubs where you had to be 21. Then one day, I was walking and I saw a sign. It's a KRS-One, 21 up and live. That's hella tight. Hey, yo, I heard he always ripped it, so I hopped up in my Civic and went out to buy a ticket. When I got up to the door, the bouncer's checking IDs, looks at mine, and he's like,
nah, we don't take these.
I tried to reach and grab my shit back, but that motherfucker was tougher than Shaq on crack. I should have punched him, but I would have reached his kneecap, and that probably wouldn't have hurt him very much. He kept laughing and smiling. And he called me a dumb shit. And if I would've let myself, I would've cried in public. Oh no, I might give it back, bro. But no, my D was jacked by the Caucasian Debo. I'm laughing right now, but at the time, it really was not funny. And it's still not very funny. Fucker. Bitch, why you gotta take my ID? Why do I gotta be 21 to drink a Long Island iced tea? I hate bouncers with their bald heads and 10-foot tall legs and shirts that they outgrew when they were like 10. Your mother is dumb for having you. You're a bouncer because you have a small dick, and as a kid, everyone laughed at you. You're too big and you never seem to listen. You look injected with the shit they give to KFC chickens. I don't like you at all, I despise you. If I was tall, I would fight you. If I was a dog, I'd bite you. Every single day, you make people cry, and your job is to go and ruin teenagers' lives. Okay, I'm going too far. Bouncers aren't all bad. I'm sure they make great husbands and really strong dads. But hopefully you've learned a lesson from me. Never take an MC's fake ID. Yep, I said never take an MC's fake ID. You could be buff and tough, it don't matter to me. 'Cause you're gonna get burned if you step to MC's.